we launched Nintendo Switch, our vision was a home system you could play together anytime, anywhere. Two detachable Joy-Con controllers, countless play possibilities. From day one, all of you have shown the world what that means. Whether playing at home or on the go, from low to on high. Where will Nintendo Switch take you next? To a smashing invitational cheered by fans and challengers? Or on a journey through verdant fields and viridian cities in a timeless quest to catch them all? Weeks ago, we showed you Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, a grand new Pokemon adventure through the vibrant Kanto region where your partner, Pikachu or Eevee, is always by your side. Add the transformative power of Nintendo Switch, and you can play as you like, anywhere you like, or for the first time in this series, catch or battle Pokemon on one system with a friend. You can even transfer a Pokemon into the game from Pokemon Go. This is a Pokeball Plus. You can use it like a Joy-Con controller with Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee, or play the entire game with it alone. You can put a Pokemon into the Pokeball Plus, then bring it with you. Sounds like there's already one inside. It's the mythical Pokemon Mew. Mew comes exclusive with every Pokeball Plus and can join you on your journey through the game. Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, Pokemon Let's Go Eevee, and the Pokeball Plus will be available on November 16th. Discover new friends and challenges as you explore this mysterious and enchanting world. Wherever you go, with whoever you like, only on Nintendo Switch. Now, let's check out something else we can't wait to show you.